Hello everybody, Zukira here playing level 142 of Merge Witches. Let's go check this one out. Alright, so what do we got going on this time? To complete the level, I need to make a mandrake flower. To get the trophy, I need to heal all the tiles. So, we're gonna start off with... yep, at Merge here on the right. Hit that heal extender now. There's another heal extender. And let's move these mandrake seeds a little bit away. And okay, so we're gonna three merge these sprouts here, harvest from that to get some heal for up to the top. I want to make a five merge with those. There we go. I'm gonna make a five merge with these grass that are down here on the lower left. So we're gonna three merge those essences and bring that up top. There we go. Bring that grass down for a five merge there. And three merge those sprouted moonflowers there. All right. And we're gonna make these mandrakes seeds up at the top, make a five merge there. That's a beautiful thing. That is got some bonus pieces. You might not necessarily get those, so I'm gonna set them off to the side as if I hadn't. Now we're gonna do a three merge here on the right, and a three merge down below for that one, for the mandrake buds. Hit that heal extender. Bring those two eggs down. That gets me another witch. All this essence that I've been harvesting, there's only one spot for it to really do anything. We're gonna bring those two buds or saplings in that I got that weren't the bonus ones. And then merge them down at the bottom to complete the level and get the trophy. Tap that out and collect my coins. I'll see you next time. Bye for now.